doesn't have huge antlers nor a spectacular tail. But he does have a pair of tiny, apparently useless arms. And each has a ball and socket joint at its base that enables him to move them independently.